I'm about to head out to meet Salone down at a friend's arena to do a match race or a duel race for her horseball challenge that she is in this month. She's the girl who has my master lightweight saddle. I'm letting her use it for these 30 days so that either she's going to win one by the end of the month, or hopefully she will have saved up to buy something by the end of the month. But since I won a tactical back in January, I have two Brazilian saddles and I am able to loan out the masters since the tactical is the one that I ride in every day. But anyway, so we are treating today like an actual jackpot. We're gonna get there, we're gonna do a warm up, and then we are going to both make a run against each other and time it, and she will submit it to the group. I'm kind of sad though, because I took all of my yellow polos inside this morning to put them in the washer to wash them, not realizing that I always run in one yellow polo for suicide awareness, and I don't have it today. So, because I only have two yellows, and they needed to be washed. They had red dirt on them. So we're about to get loaded up. Y'all will see Salone in a minute. She's running Dre. I'm bringing Gotti because he is my current mount right now. I do have Bo, but he does not belong to me. He belongs to Amanda, and he's still being legged up, and he is 45 miles that way, and I'm going that way. So
this is Salone's horse boss match race duel race. And since we didn't put our names on a piece of paper to draw, we're gonna rock paper scissors as to who goes first. So best out of three, rock
best two out of three.
Best two out of three.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Okay. Wait, best two out of three goes first? Is that what
we're
saying?
Whoever loses has to go first.
Oh, okay. So, right now, it's a loser thing. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
So this is the tiebreaker.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, so.
You go first.
Okay, I'm a loser. Okay.
I need your phone.
I'm okay with that.
Last night, all I think about is you. Don't stop, baby, you can walk too. Go on, baby, think about you. You know that I'm never gonna lose.
So one person had to video and time, so we used our phone timer and we tried starting it and we royally sucked at it.
We started when the nose
crossed our line that we drew with our foot
and stopped it when the nose crossed again.
Yeah, but we had to keep redoing that to make sure that we were accurate and like on top of it. So we probably...
But wait, by redoing it, what you mean is we watched the video afterwards.
Yes, and we started and stopped it at the line where their nose, like we used the freeze frame and did that.
And we did it a couple times to make sure that it was fair and square on both runs.
Yeah, and we strictly kept it at one run and done. Like,
yes, one run and done. What you see, that's it.
Yeah. So we suck at timing, so we're gonna invest in some timers. But I've been consistently, what we said, about
4 to 5 tenths.
4 to 5 tenths behind Erica and Gotti. And so that was consistent today. And it felt really good. What was yours was, we said it was a 16-0 something. Mine was a 16-6.
I don't know, we'd have to go back and look.
I think so, but so it's consistent with what
I'll
we've
put
been
them
saying.
Both right here.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Okay. So, I asked Erica yesterday, I think. I sent her the challenge and I was like, hey.
Woke me up with it. Like,
yeah.
Ding.
Hey.
Good morning.
Duel me. We're doing this. And she was like, okay. Time, place, tell me. I was like, okay. The Dowels Arena, 10:30. Well, she said time. 10:30. Be there. So we came. Luckily, we got some good friends who let us use this facility. It was no cost, just.
And there's lasers on the barrels.
Yes, lasers. I realized today I didn't get all amped up and nervous until I popped my rubber bands on my feet. And that's like been my cue at every race. It's like rubber bands, nerves, shot, psycho, you know, all wide-eyed, ready to roll. But Erica is
my nerves start when I start doing my makeup or even the day before when I pick out my outfit.
Yeah, when she wakes up to the text that we're doing a duel.
And Sloane said we was keeping it cash today, so we didn't put eyelashes on, we didn't full glam. Obviously though, my pants are loud as always.
Yeah, but they're good.
Yeah, and I did a gear change today, which Fallon says never do the day of a race, but we were having problems shouldering the second. And so yeah, now I don't know what I'm running in this weekend. But we both run again this weekend at Wynn Arkansas, so we'll compare times there, and it'll be more accurate.
Yeah, because there will be real timers and not just
real timers,
two girls
and real
having
judges.
Fun. Yeah.
Nights in the middle of June, he always been faking me out. He always been faking me out. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Been